was really an amazing, amazing feeling to be up on that stage. And, you know, I look at pictures or I could watch it back on the DVD, and you just see that lineup, you know, of James and me and Mustaine, and it's like, wow, like, that's amazing, you know. I'm kind of almost able to look at it as an outsider from a fan's point of view and go, that's so cool. And the fans, obviously the crowd went nuts when it happened, and it's one of those moments. It's certainly one of those things for me that never goes away. I could easily, at any time of the day, kind of go back there and feel that feeling and feel that energy, because it really was so powerful and so much fun to just be a part of. And we only played Am I Evil up till the middle section. I wish we would have done the whole 6 minutes, but we were only up there for about 2.5 minutes or something. So it was short in reality, but it seemed even faster because of the excitement. Yes, much like a wedding where 4 hours goes by and you don't remember a thing. It was very much like that. I was really excited to see the photos after the fact and go, wow, that really happened.